The next procedure that we are going to discuss is deriving the regular expression given the DFA by eliminating the states in the DFA. We will eliminate all the states which are not a starting state or an accepting state. That is, we will eliminate all the states and finally we will end up with only the starting state and accepting states. And when we eliminate the state, we have to compensate for their path. That is, whichever arc that is coming to the state and whichever arc that is going from the state that we are trying to eliminate has to be compensated appropriately. Consider this DFA, which has all the nodes connected to all other nodes. And the state that we are trying to eliminate is S, say for example. And all the states which has an arc coming to S are called predecessor. And all the states to which we have an arc from S is called successors. And when we eliminate S, then we have to compensate for the path from Q1 to S and then from S to P1 and so on. Similarly, from QK to S to P1 and QK to PM, all the paths we have to compensate. So, when we eliminate S, how can we compensate this path from Q1 to S and then S to P1? This we can compensate along this arc. Okay, we have an arc from Q1 to P1 and this path has a language and this path has another language. This set of strings that can be generated using this path, and there is a set of strings which can be generated using this path. And since we cannot label all the strings in the path, we can use the regular expression as the label of the path. So the set of all strings which can be generated using the path from Q1 to S will be labeled as the regular expression along the path Q1 to S. And similarly, all the strings that can be generated using the path from S to P1 will be represented as the regular expression P1. And when we eliminate S, this path, that is from Q1 to S, which is Q1, and I can stay in S for any number of times, and then we can go from S to P1 using P1. So this can be compensated here. So we have R11 R Q1 S star P1. That will be the regular expression along this path. And suppose if there is no direct arc from Q1 to P1, then it is like null set union Q1 S star P1. So we can establish this direct path with that corresponding regular expression. We can see this in this figure. So after eliminating S, we have R11 which goes from Q1 to P1, and to compensate the path from Q1 to S and from S to P1, we have Q1 S star and P1. Similarly, this path is from Q1 to PM and the direct arc had the regular expression R1M, and the path corresponding to Q1 to S and S to PM is this one, Q1 S star PM. So similarly, we can compensate for the elimination of the state S, and we will be eliminating all the states except the starting state and accepting states. Finally, we will end up with any one of these two configurations. If the start state is different from an accepting state, then we will end up with this configuration. if the start state and the accepting state are the same, then we will end up with this type of configuration. So here we have R star, which is a regular expression on the starting state. From starting state to the accepting state, we have the regular expression S. From accepting state to the starting state, we have the regular expression T. And the regular expression U is a self loop in the accepting state. Now, the regular expression corresponding to this machine will be R R S U S U star T the whole star followed by S U star. How do we obtain this? See, here we have two loops here. One is this R, other is I can start from the starting state and go to the accepting state, stay on the accepting state, come back to the starting state. So we have another cycle, which is S U star T. So this can be repeated any number of times. So we have R, the regular expression R, R S U star T the whole star, and finally in both the cycles we are in the starting state at the end. So finally we have to use this transition S and we can stay in the final state using S star. So we have R R S U star T the whole star followed by S U star. That is the regular expression of the machine. R R S U star T the whole star followed by S U star. If the starting state and the accepting states are one and the same, we will have something like this, and R star will be the regular expression of this machine. Let's consider this example. We should generate the regular expression corresponding to this machine. And what is the regular expression corresponding to this arc? It is 0 R 1. And what is the regular expression corresponding to this arc? It is 1. It is not the symbol 1, it is regular expression 1. Here it is 0 R 1. It is 0 R 1 here. So the regular expressions are shown in boldface letters here. Now we have to eliminate the states. So we can eliminate only the state which is neither a start state or an accepting state. So here we can eliminate only the state B. So if we eliminate B, then we should compensate for the path from A to B and B to C. Since there is no self loop in B, the regular expression corresponding to that will be the null set. So what will be the regular expression for the path from A to B and B to C? It is 1, then 5 star, then we have 0 or 1. And where can we append this one? This we have to append for the path from A to C. There is no direct path from A to C, but we will establish that, and we have to make a union of null set and this regular expression. So we have 1, and what is 5 star? Which is epsilon, right? So we have 1 concatenated with epsilon followed by 0 or 1, which is equivalent to 1 followed by 0 or 1. So this regular expression we will establish from A to C. So this is the DFA we will obtain after eliminating the state B. Now let's try to eliminate state C. Since we have one accepting state, that will still remain. So when we eliminate state C, we have to establish a direct path from A to D, and we have to compensate for these path from A to C and C to D. And again we have 5 star here. I mean 5, since there is no self transition, we have 5 here, so we'll have 5 star here. So we have 1, 0 or 1, 5 star and then 0 or 1. Okay, so that will be the regular expression that we will get, okay, after eliminating the state C. Now this is the start state, this is the final state, and this configuration is same as that of the configuration that we have seen with the start state and end state, except that we don't have a self loop here and we don't have a arc from D to A. That is, the regular expression corresponding to T is empty and regular expression corresponding to U is empty. This is regular expression R. This is regular expression S. And we can substitute here to generate this one. Since T is empty, this sub expression will be empty and R union empty will be R, empty set. R union empty set will be R. And what about this? U is empty and U star will be then 5 star then. So that will be epsilon. So when we concatenate S with epsilon, we get S. So the regular expression reduces to R star S. And what is R star? What is R? 0 or 1. So 0 or 1, the whole star, followed by S, which is 1, 0 or 1, followed by 0 or 1. So this is one regular expression that we get when we start from the starting state and end with the final state, which is D. So we have to repeat this procedure and we have to eliminate state D instead of state C. After eliminating B, this is the configuration. Now we have to eliminate D and then try to compensate for this path. Since there is no successor for the state D, even though we transit from C to D, once we reach D, we do not have any other path that is going out of D. So even if we drop this one, we do not change anything with this one because C is already a accepting state. And after reaching D, since there are no successor, eliminating this arc will not affect the machine. So we will simply truncate this one and we will end up with this A and the self loop and the arc from A to C. That will be the final machine. Here also T is empty, U is empty, and we can write the regular expression by substituting those things and we will get the So when we substitute T is free and U is free, we'll get R star S. So it is 0 or 1 star followed by 1, 0 or 1. And the final expression will be union of this expression and the expression corresponding to this one. So the final expression is 0 or 1 star, 1, 0 or 1. So this is starting from the start state and ending with state C. And this is the expression corresponding to the machine starting from the starting state and ending with D.